For those who are blind, Apple Watch supports the same VoiceOver screen reader that's available on the iPhone and other iOS devices. To use this feature, go to Settings, then choose General, then Accessibility, and VoiceOver. Then tap the on-off switch to turn VoiceOver on, and then you have one additional feature here where you can turn on a screen curtain for added privacy. This will dim the screen so somebody looking over your shoulder can't see what you're doing. A nice thing about using VoiceOver on Apple Watch is that it works in a very similar way as it does on iOS devices, so that you can transfer a lot of your learning. For example, here I can turn VoiceOver on and off by using the digital crown as an accessibility shortcut.
VoiceOver on.
Once VoiceOver is turned on, I can navigate the items on the screen just by moving my finger around, and whatever's underneath my finger will be read out loud.
Stopwatch. Timer. Remote. Messages.
I can also use flicking gestures. A flick to the left with one finger will move me to the previous item.
Activity. Workout.
And a flick to the right will move me to the next item.
Activity. Messages. Remote. Instagram. Settings.
I can then double tap with one finger to either launch an app or activate the currently selected item.
Settings. VoiceOver. Back button.
Another way to navigate is by using the digital crown. This requires you to triple tap with two fingers.
Crown navigation on.
And then you can use the digital crown to navigate by row.
VoiceOver. Screen curtain. Switch button. Off. VoiceOver. Switch button.
To scroll, swipe with two fingers in any direction.
Rows 3 to 7 of 7. Rows 1 to 4 of 7.
From the watch face, you can use similar two-finger swipes to access your notifications.
Notification center. Activity. 902, page 2 of 3.
As well as glances.
Weather. 84 degrees. Page 2 of 3.
To adjust the VoiceOver volume, I can double tap and hold with two fingers, then drag up or down.
100%, 80%, 70%, 75%,
100%. As is the case on the iPhone, with any control that's announced as adjustable, you can use a one finger swipe up or down to adjust the values of that control.
Brightness, heading, 100%, adjustable, 67%, 33%, 67%, 100%.
So as you can see, VoiceOver is just as easy to use on your Apple Watch as it is on the iPhone and other iOS devices.